Thank you for watching. Your support is what keeps us motivated to make more big dogs from around the world. English Mastiff. The English Mastiff certainly qualifies as a big dog. Originating from England, this male typically weighs around 150 to 250 pounds, and the average weight for a female is 120 to 200 pounds. Komondor. Originating from Hungary, the Komondor's life expectancy is 10 to 12 years. With a white corded coat, they are often referred to as mop dogs. They are also known as a flock guarding dog in Hungary, and can also be called Hungarian sheepdog, Saint Bernard. Originally from Switzerland and Italy, and was bred for rescue by the hospice on the Italian-Swiss border. The earliest written records of this dog date back to 1707 by monks, but paintings and drawings are going back even further. Newfoundland. The Newfoundland breed is a surprisingly large and powerful dog, which makes it a hard-working companion. It originates from Newfoundland and was once used to pull nets for the local fishermen and haul any wood needed from the forest. These dogs are known for being intelligent, and because of their tremendous strength, they were excellent working dogs. Irish Wolfhound. Originating from Ireland, this sighthound breed was used to pursue the game by speed. They were also a well-known guardian against wolves. This dog is also a few inches taller than the Newfoundland and Komondor. Leonberger. The Leonberger is a large and muscular dog with a medium temperament and has a German origin. This canine has historically been a great dog for the family, search and rescue, and a working dog too. Scottish Deerhound. The outward appearance of the Scottish Deerhound is similar to the Greyhound. It's considered the royal dog of Scotland. This dog is considered a sighthound and was bred for the purpose to hunt red deer by coursing. The Irish Wolfhound is closely related, and the Deerhound contributed to it being recreated near the end of the 19th century.